So thermal mass is the ability of a material to effectively hold either coolth or heat over a long period of time.
Thermal mass is happening in here all the time. This is the store.
I mean, you can feel that is cool compared to the surroundings.
It's more energy efficient.
With a building like this, there are enormous heat loads. So there does have to be cooling in a building like this. We can never achieve cooling on all of that just with natural ventilation alone. But the concrete's massively important to help reduce the energy bills and reduce the cooling loads.
We're looking at up to a 25% reduction in running costs compared to a standard office building.
Go into a cave in the summer, you can feel it's cool. So everybody knows that massive masonry materials like concrete and stone, they hold coldness during the day.
I think thermal mass as a concept has been around for quite a long time. And that means that you can generate the cool throughout the whole day.
We've used concrete for every element that you see.
In order for thermal mass to be effective, you do need to expose the material.
We've got 100% concrete view here. I think concrete's probably the only material we could have used.